BJP's PM candidate Narendra Modi conducted over 430 election rallies in the run-up to the Lok Sabha elections 2014. The rallies and public meetings saw Modi turning up dressed immaculately and elegantly to address the huge crowds. Modi, who claims to have a penchant for dressing well, has often said that his attempt at mixing and matching colors are God's gift. Modi is one of the few politicians who has managed to win over the appreciation of people with his elegant sense of dressing. Narendra Modi was seen wearing crisp, half-sleeved silk, khadi and linen kurtas and churidar pajamas along with Nehru jackets in various bright colors during his rallies. The Gujarat CM sure managed to stand out from the crowd and make a style statement with his outfits during this election. Modi also drew flak for paying attention to his dressing when SP Chief Mulayam Singh took a dig at BJP's PM designate, saying how will a person who changes 500 kurtas a day find time to take care of the nation and its problems.
Powered by NNIS.